read now the names of those who are with us. Senator Joe Roback.
I am here.
Assemblyman Joseph Morelli, Democrat. Assemblyman Bill Rylich,
yep.
Republican.
With
Kenneth Krause, Republican running for the Assembly.
Right here, Mayor.
Okay. And Mark Johns, Republican running for the Assembly. Robin Wilt, Democrat running for the Senate. And Mary Wilmot, Democrat running for the Senate. Now, I want to applaud what they're doing. And before I get to the enemies of reform, and we'll talk about them, I want to tell you what we asked them to do and what they're doing and why they're heroes for reform. Everybody knows and accepts the fact that our legislature is dysfunctional. I think it's more than that. I think it's a disgrace.